Om Namah Shivaya students, previous class I had completed the explanation of Ekpadena Uttarata, means answering one words. Now I will discuss about the long answers from the same chapter Savitri Bai Phule from your class 8 Sanskrit literature book. The name of the book Ruchira Bhag 3. Kim Kim Saha Mana Savitri Bai Sa Dhrira Nishchaya na vichalati. So, Savitri Bai was a social reformer, clear? And when she was doing her work, she had to face so many difficulties. But in spite of that, she was very much firm in her determination. So see, marge, see the answer, marge kashchit tassa upari dhulim kashchit sa prastara khandan kipati param sa swadhira nishchayat na vichaliti. So, established a school. So when she was coming from her home, on the way people used to throw dust, used to throw stone on her. Everything she didn't bother. And she was very much firm in her determination. Param sa swadhira nishchaya na vichara. Next question. Savitri Bai Phule Mahodayaya Pitro Nama Kim Asin. Pitra, either it can be Shashti Divachan or Saptami Divachan. Clear? That means father and mother name. Savitri Bai Phule Mahodayaya Mata Lakshmi Bai Pita Cha Khandoji Iti Asit. Ga. Vibaha Anantaram Api Savitra Manasi Adhyan Avilasa Katham Utsaham Praptavati. After she got married, how her desirous towards study, how it was fruitful in her life, how it was possible. Vibaha anantaram api savitra pati स्त्री शिक्षाया प्रबल समर्थक आसीत् अतः सा मनसी अध्ययनाभिलाषा उत्साहं प्राप्तवती. सो आफ्टर शी गॉट मैरिड हर हस्बैंड वाज अ ग्रेट सपोर्टर ऑफ फीमेल एजुकेशन एंड शी वाज चर्च्ड बाय दैट अतः सा मनसी अध्ययनाभिलाषा उत्साहं प्राप्तवती. As her husband was a great supporter of female education, so she did not lose her temperament and she was much desirous of studies. Clear? जलं पातुं निर्वार्जमाना नारी सा कुत्र नीतवती किंचाम किंचा अकथयत. सो व्हेन दैट लोअर कास्ट पीपल यूज्ड टू कम टू ड्रिंक वाटर, दैट टाइम द हायर क्लास ऑफ द सोसाइटी दे used to make them deprive because there was a discrimination between the higher caste and the lower caste. The untouchable person was deprived in the society. That's why jalam patum nirvajyamana nari sa nija griham nitavad. And Savitribai Phule one day noticed that the untouchable persons were deprived of drinking water. So she took those women in her house for drinking water. So students, this four question I had discussed today, these long answers. Now you will complete this writing in your classwork copy. You will complete this long answer in your classwork copy. First complete the meanings, then ek padena. After that, these long answers, write it down in your Sanskrit copy very nicely. So four question I had done today. So this four question, you write it down in your Sanskrit copy and learn it by heart. Next class, I will move on to the rest long question answers. Clear? So before that, you complete your writing and learn the lesson by heart. Om Namah Shivaya.